para to sa lahat ng taong na naniwala sa akin throughout my journey and my career. Syempre, special mention sa parents ko, napaka-supportive nila sa akin at sa pangarap ko.
Jada's Paano Kung Naging Tayo music video nanalo sa New York Film Festival. What's up, mabuhay mga kapamilya! I'm Aya Fernandez and welcome to Star Magic Inside News, ang inyong best friend when it comes to the latest updates at exclusive insider info when it comes to your favorite kapamilya stars. Alam niyo ba na ang singer-songwriter natin na si Jada is also a music video director? Despite being a first-time music video director, Jada made an impressive performance as Paano Kung Naging Tayo was named as the best music video at the International Film Festival Manhattan 2021. Jada, who also sang the song, starred in the music video along with Star Magic artist Reis Miguel. She collaborated with Edrek Sanchez in directing the video. Released on Valentine's Day this year, Paano Kung Naging Tayo has over 1 million views on YouTube. Jada shared with us dito sa Star Magic Inside News ang nararamdaman niya after winning the award, ang fun experiences niya while shooting the music video, and ang message niya for her fans.
Siyempre, masasabi ko napaka-surreal pa rin na ma-recognize ng isang award-giving body dito sa Amerika para sa isang proyektong na alam ko sa sarili ko na pinaghirapan ko, hindi lang sa pagdidirect pero sa paggagawa ng concept. Para to sa lahat ng tao na naniwala sa akin throughout my journey and my career. Syempre, special mention sa parents ko, napaka-supportive nila sa akin at sa pangarap ko. And of course, to Tito Roxy Lakigan, who really pushed me to widen my horizons as a creator and venture into the field of directing. And syempre, sa ABS-CBN and sa management ko, Rise Artist Studio, and to Star Magic as well. I'm also very much a fan of romance movies. I've always been very drawn to movies like that. I just really merged the two worlds together, forming a concept that is the analogy of what goes on inside of your head when you think about what could have been with a person. Yung mga what-ifs na yung naglalaro sa isipan mo na parang pelikula. So that's the story that I wanted to tell with this music video. He and I weren't able to meet prior to the shoot and hindi talaga kami magkakilala. So there was definitely the challenge aspect of that and making it work and making it look believable and telling the story that I wanted to tell. Yung crew namin po kasi lahat sila lalaki pero grabe yung kilig nila, hindi yung tipong kilig na nagpapatawa lang, yung totoong kinikilig sila. My stay here in the States has been very productive so far. I've been working on releases for 2022 and things na dapat nyong abangan. Syempre ngayon hindi ko pa rin ma-share kasi nga everything is under wraps at the moment, but it's gonna be worth the wait. To my Jada Nation and sa lahat ng supporters ko, gusto ko lang sabihin na I miss you guys too. And gusto ko lang magpasalamat sa lahat ng suporta nyo hanggang ngayon, sa lahat ng endeavors ko, sa iba't ibang mga bagay. And I really appreciate you guys. Make sure to keep up with me on social media at Jada on Instagram, at Jada Avanzado on Twitter, and my YouTube channel, Just Jada. And dun yung makikita yung mga updates nyo sa mga projects na ginagawa ko ngayon.
Grabe, amazing talent, amazing personality. Mabuhay ka, Jada! Congratulations! And you really made us all proud. Ano ang mga thoughts niyo about this, mga kapamilya? Share niyo yan sa comments down below. And that's it! Maraming salamat mga kapamilya for watching and abangan po ninyo ang iba pang mga videos about exclusive at mainit-init na balita dito lamang sa Star Magic Inside News.